All right, now come here. Can I talk to the doll here? No. Alright, so apparently the thing I need is here. Yep. Okay, now. Alright, apparently the ring is all I needed. Who would have thought? Can I use my... No. Was hoping that since, you know, the boss ain't here, and there's nothing else in here, I could use it, but nah. This is the wrong way. Oh By the way, this cave looks light. This is so cool. Why can I summon here? I may have used this buff too early. Timed it. That was most of my health. many starlight shards are there? Kinda cruel that you can only get this after the guy that uses it as a currency dies. Ah, there's a hole. Hello. And she's gone. Okay. Oh, you're back.
So it was thee who would become my lord.
Ye.
Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee, travel the path of the Lord, and once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
Oh. Hey. Yes, this last bit will just be me meandering around. This part of the map. I can level up twice. Wait, no, I can't. And that's 2 points of interest. Four points of interest. I didn't check if I had enough golden seed for the thing. Oh well. Yep, that seemed like all of it. Stuff. I'm sure there's all. Aaron, what do we got in here? The way they breathe sometimes, kind of off-putting, at least for me, because it seems, feels like right next to me when they do that. Well, that was unpleasant. Thankfully, they get hurt by the heels. Dang, at this rate, I might not actually have time for this whole place. It's nice here. Whew. Now, what on earth were all those things in front of that was seemingly so important to warrant all that? This feels like something is gonna appear out of the sky. I think that's going to have to be all for today. I don't have enough time to start anything, so...